In this illustration, we'll study about the vertical looping in electric field. Here, it is given that a simple pendulum is suspended in a region where a uniform electric field E exists in vertically downward direction. And the bob is given a charge Q, and we are required to find with what minimum speed the bob is to be projected in horizontal direction so that it starts completing vertical circular motion. Similar to this, we'll study various other illustrations also, and it is related to the case of vertical circular motion of a pendulum bob we already studied. If there is a pendulum of length L, bob mass M and a charge Q, and here in downward direction an electric field E also exists. So this bob is experiencing the downward force Mg plus Qe. So, due to both of these forces, we can find out the effective gravity acting on it or effective acceleration due to gravity. That we can calculate G effective is equals to this total force by mass, which is G plus QE by M, where G is the acceleration due to gravity and QE by M is the additional acceleration due to electric field acting on the bob in downward direction. So, if we throw it in horizontal direction with the speed u, then in this situation, we can directly state the value of u is such that it will complete the vertical circular motion. And for completing vertical circular motion, we know the minimum speed at the equilibrium position is root 5 gl. So, here we can write in this situation, for completing vertical circular motion by a pendulum bob, minimum speed at its equilibrium position required is, this minimum speed should be root 5 gl, which we already studied in conceptual videos of circular motion. And here in this situation, G is increased because of electric field. So here we can write, in this case, the minimum speed for completing vertical circular motion is, this minimum speed we can write as root of 5 G effective into L. So we can substitute the value of G effective, that will be here 5 G plus QE by M multiplied by L. That will be the result for this problem.